Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Buddy Plays. Yes, I'm literally filming these back to back, so I look the exact same, same shirt, same everything. And speaking of the same, perfect segue, we're gonna go drink some tequilas at the tree. Well, I guess the music isn't bad. I agree, but I'll be damned if I'm reduced to engaging in a continuous party banter. I'm hopeless. I'm not even sitting. I've lied to myself. Ah, crap. I think that guy's heading my way. We gotta find a way out fast. Fake a seizure, you idiot! Please stop walking in this direction. You still have a few more seconds. I don't remember talking to this guy. Hey, man. Please don't say something about how cool this party is. Cool party, huh? He said it. Yeah, pretty cool. That's it. Let's just go full statue. What kind of world are we living in where a man can't go to a party without ignoring everyone and stick a stand against forced parties, conversations? I know my rights. Name's Derek. I'm actually known Sal from back in high school. We pledged the same frat. I can't do it. Pathetic. Sorry, but am I supposed to know who this Saul guy is? I hope so. This is a party. Don't you know Saul? Actually, I know him by face. We're friends through a friend. Nah, my friend made me come to... Right on. Hard to forget a face like Saul's. We just got jaws strong enough to cut diamonds. His jaw is literally the roundest thing in this game. please keep your weird jaw-based bromance to yourself, pal. So where's your friend now? She isn't here yet. She would be here soon. Oh, I see. Well, any friend of Sal's is a friend of mine. This guy just become my friend without my permission. What's that? Stop talking to yourself in public. It's social interaction 101. Well, in any case, hopefully you don't have to wait for her too long. This is the one thing me and you both could agree on, Derek. I've gotta go make some more rotations. Maybe I'll see you around. Well, that was awkward. Oh, she's not coming to the party. You survive social interaction, reward yourself with a drink. Okay. Because at the end, who's this girl? Not interested. You know, that's not very nice. I don't care. I'm beautiful, and I don't have to care. You know, I'm gonna make a famous game one day, and when I do, I'll make sure there's a party where I can dunk you in the bunch. Laugh it up while you can. He just verbally assaulted this woman. One tequila shot and a margarita, please. You got it. Do we do the shot first, or? Here you go, enjoy. Thanks, man. Should I tip you? Nah, man, you're good. I should find a new place to have my drink. No way I'm drunk enough for an awkward small talk, the sequel. I'm already starting to feel this. This night might actually be tolerable by the end of this cup. I should call back. Call back. Oh, there we go. Hey, look at that hand. That's my boy. An answer. The heck is she? Or the heck is back? Well, I'm not staying here more than an hour. I'll go back to the party and have one more. Then I should be really ready, really socialize. Let's go drink more. Yay! Alcohol dependency. Can I have a margarita and a shot of tequila? Thank you. Coming up. You're putting it back like a champ. I can be sober when I'm dead. Yeah, look at him shake it. What if I wanted it stirred? Here you go. Shot time. Ah. Oh boy, now we're partying. Okay, Tris, time to mingle. Hey, Tris, come over here and join me in the pool. Yeah, huh? What was that? Come on, Tris, the water feels great. Who's that? Oh my gosh. Yeah, he looks like a party. Hey, come here. I want to party with you. There's a sprint button this whole time? Come on. Talk to me, big boy. Yeah. Triss, what has got into you? You're making a fool of yourself again. Shut up. First she leaves you, and then you move across the country. What do you accomplish in 4 years? Nothing. You're a giant up. You've always been a giant up. Why are you even alive? Drunk at a party full of girls you don't know. You've got no self-awareness. What is your life even worse? You know, it started as a drunk accent, went into Scottish. Don't know why. You think it's a coincidence you've got no friends? What you've used to hate your life so much, you manipulated yourself. That's the people who will love. That's the people who you love find it so easy to discard you like trash. That everything you put your effort into is a complete flop. You loser. Get out of the pool, you loser. You don't deserve to be here. Get the out and ask yourself, why are you even alive? Whoa, what the heck? Why I even alive? I'm like halfway in the ground. I Beck? I need another drink. Yeah, I do. Question judgment, implore you to have another drink. Yeah. We're gonna go get another drink because that's the correct answer to this problem. Hey, bartender. I need a drink. Tequila and a margarita shot. Thanks. Are you sure you're good? Yeah, I'm fine. Don't serve this guy. What? Is it because Beck never showed up? You... Yeah, Beck never showed up. Who the heck are you, man? I've been watching you all night and your friend hasn't showed up. Does anyone know this guy? Yeah, Beck never showed up. Just as I thought. You're crashing Saul's party for free booze, you degenerate. Hey, wait. Get the frack out now. Yeah, probably just leave. What? Friggin' jerk. I said you're a friggin' jerk. You jerk? You think I wanted to talk to your lame onion head? You think I had a drink of Near the Trees so some poop-eating loser with the character depth of a one-ply toilet paper could annoy the heck out of me? You're a jerk and failure, and me and your mom should talk about it sometimes. I mean, I am your dad after all. Hi, son. I'm about to get punched, dude. Or slapped. Ow! Now I am going to have to dunk on you, fool. You won't beat my Derek Jitsu in a million years. Why am I fighting? Kick his butt, Derek. Yeah, kick his butt. It's been a while. Well, apparently I remember enough to absolutely destroy him. Man, it is a lot harder. My Derek Jitsu will destroy you. Are there combo attacks? I can't remember. Did I just take damage? Die, Derek! Man, it's so lame that Beck didn't show up. Of course this would happen. Ugh. Time to go over 9,000. They just Super Saiyan! Ah, yeah. Oh! Wait, he just switched back to Derek for a second there. Oops. Whoa, one punch and he, like, demolished me, man. Wait! No! What? I lost. I'm gonna restart my camera and then we're gonna try again. Whoa, I I don't even know what happened there. I have to clean my glasses. I was starting to sweat in that fight. Okay, what's going on here? Ah, look who's finally here. Tris? Oh, hey, Beck, Hick. Wait, you know this guy? That's it, both of you out now. Well, I wasn't lying! Tris. What the hell happened? I'm so dizzy. I need to go home. Well, yeah, duh. I have to make sure you get home safe. Just let me go. That's enough. I already copped being affiliated with you. There's really no point in me staying here now. Or going to any of Saul's party for a while. Our ride is already on the way. If you have to pee, you should do it now. It's a long drive back to your place. I'm fine. Aw, oh, look how sad he is. Bye. Uber? Ah! When my fiancé left me, I had nothing left. We lived in her apartment. I was jobless at the time. I didn't have any friends in real life. I had some co-workers I liked, but they had girlfriends' jobs, and I know my upbringing kept me from relating to a lot of the lifestyles and upbringings of others. I moved across the country looking for a better start, but no matter how hard I tried, I was always empty. I sat in bars, drinking, willing to buy anyone a drink who would show the slightest interest in me. Not to mention, I'm still jobless on the very brink of financial ruin. Tris. There was a time where I truly, truly believed that there was simply no place for me in this life. The world didn't stop to change just because I decided to drastically change my life. It cared very little about my terrible mother, my lack of love, or any other unfair lots I had in life. I get it, though. Why would anyone take a chance on someone like me? There's a lot of crappy people in the world, so I wouldn't blame someone for taking a chance on me when they've got their own circles they belong to. But that's so wrong, you know? Why can't people just be good? Sorry, I'm drunk. Ugh. Okay, I'm gonna call it here. I probably should have called it before the ride. That fight was difficult because I don't know really what it was a lot faster, and it was definitely like it was my first fight since I got back, and it was probably the hardest fight in the game so far. So that didn't make it easy, but I hope you guys liked this video, and if you did, try clicking one of the little buttons down below, and I will be seeing you next time.